The footwork. Work it. All right, scene. 'Cause I'm on top of the world.
Are you ready or something?
I'm ready or something. Hey, wait till I'm on the highway. This one wanna cooperate. It's being a dick.
Alright, don't drive slow just for this video. We gotta work out. So you've pretty much got two songs.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hold up. I gotta gas up.
Really? You don't gotta freaking gas up.
We're going straight to Port Axbury afterwards. What do you mean?
My car has a better setup for my camera. That's why I'm holding it. If you want to talk to people in there.
Nah, I'm just gassing up it. Maybe sit that better while I'm like...
I don't think there is a way.
It worked so good with the other tripod.
Alright, let's go. Let's go next.
Next song on the list.
All I want is nothing more. Hear you knocking at my door. When you said your last goodbyes, I died a little bit inside.
Fernando. Everybody loves this music you do. From the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here. I used to know. You look like a movie. You sound like a song. My goddess reminds me of when we were young.
This is a little kid though.
Yeah, freaking.
Try it. It's not that high.
I think I got this one. This one's too easy. Not too easy, but just right there.
We haven't found one that you got yet, so.
You're the getaway car, you're the land in sand. Where I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say. And I can't believe, oh, that I'm your man. When I get to kiss you, baby, just because I care. Whatever comes out right, I'll see it through. And you know, that's what I love can do. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you to make me see your every light, your every word.
so sunny. Everything on the menu, cause I want Chipotle, I want chicken wedges, don't wait, that's potato wedges, and I want a chicken burger. Put some mayonnaise, don't put mayonnaise on my burger. Maybe some, no, I don't even want lettuce, just make it plain. Yeah, I want it on the grain, I want those little seeds on my bird bun, and, you know.
Come on here. You're way behind, but put all your head of what you're gonna be.
These battle scars don't look like they're faded, don't look like they're ever gone away. We ain't never gonna change these battles.
That was decent.
Never let a woman ruin me. But I feel like ruins ruin me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep the nails up,
you know your brother keeps hitting them on you.
And let out the tanks and bombs that you be in the line. I wish I never touched. I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together. When I look inside and say that I should forget her. I wish you were the best, the best I ever had.
Okay, so I bought some new gym shirts. Let's see how they fit. Not too shabby. It's kind of tight around the armpit a little bit, but
it's doable.
Let me try the other one now. Probably not gonna look as good as me as yours because yours was tighter. Oh yeah.
I'll wear mine, will look all cute.
What?
So I'll wear mine, will look all cute.
Alright, we'll be twins. Wear your Nike shirts too.
Okay, so we're doing chest, arms, and abs today. Our first workout here is this bad boy here. It's just
Tech deck pretty much.
Yeah. Which is like flies. It's pretty intense. Never used one before.
Arms are so long, I gotta like be across the gym to get your whole body. That almost looks too light. You're going up too fast, I think. There you go.
Yeah.
down as far as you get. There you go. People like stick their butt up, keep their chest up. Use this gap right here below it. Straighten your arms. So yeah, you were kind of like that. See how my arms bent? Stick up your butt, chest up. So this one we use a bench. It's easier. I'm gonna go away that I can sit around like this. See my arm, how it's keep it parallel with the ground?
Okay.
And I'll literally just do that.
So if you're using a 10, can I use a 5?
You could probably use less than a 5, but there is. Brandon doesn't use a 5.
Yeah, do I use a 5?
You try your best.
I mean, I don't know what all.
Yeah, you gotta.
Yeah, 5 more. 2. 3.
Jeez.
What?
Touch your eyeballs with your kneecaps. Oh wait, you're already doing that.
Kick me in the face, why don't you?
Go up as high as you can until your everything else starts working. There you go.
Alright, when I said I was cold, I mean I was like really cold.
So what do you mean?
I mean like I'm really cold.